All right, from sex to Sochi. I know that sounded bad, but Simon's here with all the sports stories, and I guess you're starting with Sochi.
Yes, I don't know how I can follow that, Zaki. Yes, of course, we start with the Winter Olympics, where 8 gold medals were up for grabs yesterday. We start with the men's normal hill ski jumping, where Poland's Kamil Stoch made his country's first Olympic medal at the Games, a gold one. The 26-year-old produced a superb first jump, measuring 105.5 metres, 4 metres better than Anders Bardal of Norway, who claimed bronze, and then finished with this leap of 103.5 metres to take the title. Meanwhile, Peter Prevc of Slovenia, the 2013 world champion, overtook Bardal in the second round to take the silver medal. In other action, Felix Loch took his second successive Olympic gold medal in the men's luge, easily defeating the world's top other sliders. The 24-year-old set a course record on Saturday and sealed the gold medal on his fourth run ahead of Russia's Albert Demichenko. Italy's Armin Zogler won his sixth Olympic luge medal with bronze. In speed skating, Irene Wüst of the Netherlands secured Winter Olympic gold in the women's 3,000 metres, the 27-year-old powering to victory with a time of 4 minutes, 0.034 seconds, overtaking the Czech Republic's Martina Sablikova, who held on to take silver. Meanwhile, Olga Graf of Russia won bronze to make up the medal podium. Slovakia's Anastasia Kuzmina matched her gold from Vancouver in the women's 7.5 kilometre sprint. Kuzmina shot flawlessly and finished with a time of 21 minutes and 6 seconds. The silver medal going to Russia's Olga Vilukina and the bronze to the Ukraine's Vita Semirenko. All three looking very happy on the podium there. Meanwhile, the competition of figure skating continued, with Russia winning its first gold of the Games in the first team event in figure skating, as the man we are watching here, Evgeny Plushenko, took a record-equaling fourth Olympic medal in the figure skating. With strong performances in all disciplines, Russia have led in the team standings since the opening day on Thursday and scored 75 points here to win the gold medal in the figure skating, 10 points more than the silver medalist Canada. The United States came home with the bronze with 60 points, but yesterday was all about Plushenko, here cheered on by a packed home crowd.